けましておめでとうございます。今年も本当によろしくお願いします。皆さんの2023年はどうだったんでしょうか。個人的にはいい1年だったと思います。2024年になったということで、今年の目標をちょっと紹介しようかなと思うんですけど、その前にその目標って言葉について少し話したい。私は目標って言葉を聞くとすごい不安になるんです。目標はすごい大きな目標を作んないといけないっていう、なんかプレッシャーを感じることがあって、で全然そんなことないんですけど、目標というのはね、毎朝7時に起きるとか、 Like any goals that are grand or very small is a goal and it doesn't take away the value that it's a goal. So I am here to remind you that a goal can be anything. I think my main goal for 2024 is taking it one step at a time, because I tend to get anxious about just like anything, really. I think trying to be more present helped me stay more grounded and, you know, appreciate everything that's happening at the moment. But I think my goal for the first half of 2024 is to survive spring semester and also survive pollen season. Because, you know, right now it's winter, and then the next season of winter is spring. And spring is my least favorite season only because of the pollen. I am deathly allergic to pollen. 結構いろんな人も去年の花粉ひどかったって言ってたんですけど、私はもうほんとずっとやられっぱなしで、もうずっと目かゆくて、ずっとくしゃみして、ここにすごいジンマシンが出ちゃって、なので今年の春はいろいろ注意しながら花粉症を乗り越えたいと思います。恐ろしく今学期は一番忙しくなると思うので、それも乗り越えられるように頑張ります。で、夏休みの目標はそのできたらポッドキャストを始めることと、新しい YouTube 動画を出してみたいなと思います。 Other than that, I just have like the same goals I've had for every year, which is likeyou know, continue self-care, try to go out more, spend more time with loved ones.
声があまり出ないんですけど、26日から大晦日までインフルエンザで倒れてました。私あんまり風邪ひかないタイプなんですけど、去年は結構風邪ひいたなと思うので、今年も健康をより大事に頑張っていきたいと思います。
And, I don't know, be engaged in the arts.As usual, whether if that is like reading, watching, making, like anything. So yeah, nothing super big, nothing super small, just right, hopefully. But yeah, that is my goal for 2024. I think we're gonna have a great year this year. But yeah, let me know in the comments, what are your goals for this year? It can be anything, it can be anything silly too. I love silly stuff, so I will be trying my best to survive this year. Yeah. Isn't this cute?
なんでお正月としてぴったりな人形かなと思いました。
携帯のケースがすごい汚れてきたので新しいのに買います。古いケース、
見て、もうこれもクリアケースなだけどめっちゃ汚い。
でこれを、携帯のここにつけます。完成です。今日めちゃめちゃ寒そう。
本当だったら家にいたいけど、今日はパートナーと会う約束したので外に出かけます。 Smells so good. It's my favorite purchase of 2023. I went to Costco with my family last week and look what I got. It's a freaking like caterpillar construction hoodie and I love it. It's really comfortable. It's also very durable, which makes sense because like this brand is for like construction workers. So they had like the classic black with the yellow text, but I like this navy and silver one. I actually don't own hoodies right now, so that's so awesome. I really like how like relaxed this part is, so it doesn't look like I'm suffocating because I have a like pretty short neck. But yeah, I love this hoodie. このズボンを履きます。ルーキンスのあのカーゴパンツです。このカバンか、この大きいカバンかに迷ってる。大きい方にします。Honestly, this eats. Like, I look so cool. I feel like, I thought this blue would work with this and the pants, but I feel like it, because it's a little lighter than this one, the black would make the gradient effect more efficient. So I think I have to go with the black one.Thank you.